do such a presentation, so we are going to do. Vasupati Nath is a mosque here at Yanshu, temple of Kepal. It is located on both banks of Bangsi River on the eastern outskirts of Kathmandu. It is the most important temple dedicated to Lord Shiva. Every year, this temple attracts hundreds of pilgrims, followers of Hinduism. They arrive here to find shelter for the last several weeks for their lives to meet this solemnity on the banks of river and travel their last journey with the waters of the scared river Sabarmati, which later leads the holy river Yanshu.
Swayambhunath is another masterpiece of Buddhist emeralds, which is situated on the top of the hill closest to the Kathmandu Valley. It is believed that the stupa was constructed before 5th century. It was a lofty white dome and a brightly golden pinnacle visible from all sides. There are varieties of shrines and temples around it. The temples of Manjushri, Adhika, Saraswati and other attractions of Shivu. Similarly, the recently made Tibetan monasteries, museums and library are also there in sight. The biggest statue of Lord Shiva is also there.
Patan Darbar Square is situated at the center of the city of Lalitpur in Nepal. It is one of the three Darbar Squares in Kathmandu Valley, all of which one of its attractions is the ancient royal palace where the Malla kings of Lalitpur resided. It is a marvel of the Mewar architecture. Quite there, it sides with the red bricks. There are many temples and idols in the area. The main temple are opposite of the two western face of the palace. The square was heavily damaged by the earthquake in April 2015.
Muktinath is the popular Disney temple located at first highest altitude in the world. It's a sacred place for both Hindus and Buddhists. Located in Muktinath Valley at an altitude of 3,710 meters at the foot of the Thorong La Mountain Pass, part of the Himalayas in Mustang, Nepal. The site is close to the village of Rani Pawa, which is sometimes mistakenly called Muktinath.
Lumbini has number of older temples, including the Maya Devi temple and various new temples on the Babuji's organizers from various countries have been completed or are still under construction. Many monuments, monasteries and museums at the Lumbini Information Research Institute are also within the holy site. Also there is a Pushkari pond where the Buddha's mother took the ritual deep prayer or to his birth and when he had his first bath. At the other side near Lumbini earlier Buddha's where according to tradition born then achieved ultimate enlightenment and finally